This is a Toyota RAV4. It's a 2.2 D4D XT3 diesel engine, 134 brake horsepower. It's done 86,385 miles. The fuel economy figures are urban 34.9, extra urban 50.4, and combined is 42.8. 0-60 time of 10.5 seconds, and a top speed of 112 miles an hour. I'll try and tell you a bit about it as we go along, but I'll just take you for a quick drive in it. Car's just come in about an hour ago, and we'll just take it out for a drive, see what it's like. Now, as it's a Toyota, I'm expecting it to be fine, because they usually are. See what it's got. So we've got a height and reach adjustable steering wheel. Get the air conditioning on because it's warm today. Just check that out. Windows are working fine. It's a four-wheel drive version as well. Yep, electric door mirrors, all okay. Got a CD radio here, the air conditioning is working good as well. Electric windows, remote central locking. We have two remote keys and the just an ordinary key. For the car, front central armrest, it has side steps and roof bars, a real good value for money, four-wheel drive. Trip computer on the dash. Speed gearbox, got cup holders here, power socket, front central armrest with kind of a spot at the top for your mobile phone, and then a second with storage space. Nice easy for me to say, nice visibility, nice and light inside the car, and cloth seats with charcoal outer panels and a grey kind of chessboard or tiny chessboard cloth in the centre. Nice gearbox and clutch. There for oddments, and then proper glove box underneath there with the locking wheel nuts in, and the service book and instructions. You usually know when a car's going to be okay by the type of people who part exchanged it. And these, this couple have just bought a Range Rover off us. My favourite Range Rover they bought, and I still like them. Left it half full of diesel as well. Is what you'd expect round town. The folding rear seats, rear load cover. And we've got the spare wheel in the back is enclosed in a hard cover. So my decision to carry on to the next junction is not looking like a good one. It's 4:45. I've got somewhere to be at 5 o'clock, and we're now doing 30 miles an hour on the motorway. average gauge midway. Car's lovely to drive. Back there was the boatyard. It had just been refurbished and had only been open a couple of nights when it burnt down again. From what I can see, the only thing left is the back wall, and there's only half of that. So a terrible shame there. So in a really lovely location, probably around Preston, one of the nicest places, right by the canal there. Screen there, there's a sticker saying the next service is due at 93,000 miles, which means it was probably done. How many is it done now? 1 second. So it's probably serviced about 3,000 miles ago, I would think. Can't just read from here what I think it's October. It's perhaps due for a service on time. Sure which model it is it P150 or something.